designs aren't marvelous. Mercy, Your Highness.
A little bit of tea stuff in here and there.
It's like here, it's like there, and voila. You really work miracles. Would you mind coming to court and working here for the royal family?
You can both go to Paris and then come back and see the latest fashions and tell us the latest fashions.
And no more veils. Just think of it, Fifi. It's the answer to all of you. We accept with happiness, Your Highness. Then go and join the ball. Meet some of the people for whom you will be.
Father, please don't make me leave you damsels. So far, I see my husband like as a friend.
I know! They all seem so. What's the word?
Superficial, greedy, dull, seedy.
Yes, those words will do fine.
Haughty, boring, private, selfish.
That's long, thank you.
Crass, surely, intolerant, narcissistic.
Yes, thank you, thank you. Where does he learn all this?
Well, thank
heaven. Well, thank heaven we have a particular general and our two daughters.
Whatever do you mean, my lady?
They were quite horrible, do tell, like Lady Anne and Lady Elizabeth.
What? I'll send her to exile. No one insults my dear.
I took no offense, my lord. That lady knows no better.
And her two hideous daughters. Excuse me, Your Highness.
Yes?
A lady who her daughters will not be here next year.
One with the estate two glens over?
Yes, Your Highness.
With the two hideous daughters?
I'm afraid so, Your Highness.
Oh, great. Very well. Bring them in. Let's get this over with.
Oh, my! Oh, my! These are the three same hideous creatures. Is that not so, Lady Anne?
Yes,
yes,
very same, Your Highness.
Oh, I too have been avoiding that woman for years.